Hey guys, today I test Bonzeevi on Windows 8. So let's check out the README. Bonzeevi, a Trojan created for Windows Shell's Windows Vista destruction. This is destructive malware. Don't compile and run it if you don't know the risks. And not responsible for any damage caused by my malware. 100% real, allowed by Lerik and Jewel. Okay. So go to the properties. This says it's made in 2007, but it's not. It's the date of release of Windows Vista because this virus is optimized for the Vista. But Lerik and Jewel has modified this. In reality, it's made in 2017. And let's run it. Yeah. Okay.
Hello, I'm Bonzi. I'm here to destroy your computer again.
Oh.
But this time, it's an actual destruction. The first thing I'll do is to inject my beauty into all programs. Let's start from now.
Uh-oh.
Doesn't it look great?
No.
I would not recommend to restart your system from now, because it might be a bit unstable.
Okay.
If you wait a bit for me, I will do even more than just that. I will spam your computer with random executables, inject my code into them too, and let them corrupt your computer. Your programs are my slaves from then. Doesn't that sound great?
No.
You've got 30 seconds left until I activate the final destruction.
Uh-oh.
You should look around your system, because now I'm everywhere.
Ah.
You've got 20 seconds left until I activate the final destruction. You've got 10 seconds left until I activate the final destruction.
Okay.
Destruction of death is now activated.
Okay.
My work is now done. Goodbye, Expandom. Just sit back and enjoy.
Okay, you noticed that the clock and the date is Hello Expandom. And the icon in the volume of Bonzeevi. I can't open it. Bonzeevi, Venus House is my favorite anime. Oh, I know. Okay. It's crashing. Oh man, suck me, Bonzi buddy, Bonzi rules, meets conversion. I check this, hello expand. This crashed this message. Advanced settings for Microsoft. Close this. Please. Close. Oh. Yeah. An application installed in a PC required the functionality of Windows. I can't see. Alex Pendon. Who's this? Please. I can't. Oh. What is happening? Oh. Wherefore.exe. Error. Oh, epic. It's magic, Joel. It's magic. Oh, it's crashing all applications. Support application 16-bit. Oh, it's launching random applications. Again, close. Oh no. It's crashing applications. Task manager. Oh, support.exe is crashed. Oh man. What is happening? What is happening? Suck me. Oh, close, please. Yes. Yes. Lemon mixed with milk. Yes. Come on. It's crashing. Oh, no. I can close this. Maybe not. Maybe no. Oh, it's opening again. Oh. Personalized settings. Don't responding. It's crashing all applications of Windows 8. Personalized settings is not responding. Spore.exe is crashing. Scratch it. What is this? Suck me. Can I close this? No. Oh my goodness. It's launching a pop-up of messages. So, oh yeah, Microsoft Windows. The application not respond, but ending process, yes. Oh man. Oh no. I didn't expect this, really. Oh, you notice it? Critical process died, says the BSOD. Oh, 0% complete. Okay, I restart. Let's see what happens. I reset. Okay. It's building. I don't know. Oh, it's the lock screen of Windows 8. Swipe up and go log in to Windows. Let's see, is it boot? Maybe not. Oh no, man. Linus House is my favorite anime. So it's not booting. Windows is in danger. No. All right. It's not boot, but I tried to defeat, but they why can't? Let's see if I try to restart again and again. Oh, I believe that is not boot. Oh. Yeah, Bunzi killed the system, I think. Yes, it killed the system. Yes, it the fuck bees. Oh. Okay. No, not working. Oh, man. I tried to restart the last again. If don't wo doesn't work, I stop the video because Bonzifi is so dangerous. Oh, sorry, I turned it off the VM. Sorry. Wait. It says wait. In Italian, it means attendere. Okay. Oh. Okay, so now the screen is in f is not wide screen. Is yeah. Oh. Is the 4:3 aspect ratio? Let's see if I can boot Bonzi and let's see the C drive, the C drive. Windows. I don't have a password in this VM. Okay. No notepad. Oh, sorry. I closed the CMD. Okay. Go to file, open, and computer. It's not 0 byte. It's 40 gigabytes. So it's not. C drive is not formatted, but like Pizia, I think that it while formatting completely the C drive to 0 byte. But in any way, thank you for watching and peace out.